I do not need anybody's help to do this. I am already enlightened like a Buddhist. I don't need a Bimini, I ride ruthless. Fishing albums out, you should come and scoop this. Always wanna fish but come up with excuses. Your biggest catch is a Spanish mackerel and bluefish. I fish the way you drink, call me Mr. Two-Fish. You say the bite has died, I cast twice and catch two fish. Shark rods fill my room thick as broomsticks. This is real life, tell me do I look cartoonish? I don't need to use a headlamp when the moon's lit. And if I see a yellowfin, then I'm going to harpoon it. That chum bucket is sexy and I just wanna spoon it. I don't need a kayak dropping baits, I will balloon it. I treat my reel like NASCAR, time to super tune it. Let your children know I said new album coming soon, kids. Yes, I really do it for the fans, and not the ones sitting in stands, the ones with rods in their hands. I'm a man of my word, I'm not gonna curse or tell you lies. I make music for fishermen that know how I feel inside. I take pride in what I do, and you should too. So you should choose to just do you, cause here's good news, bitch, don't care if you win or lose. Chump deuce to the haters, let them know what you're about. If they ain't never heard a trout, don't even let them in your house. I use a cast out with a fresh piece of bait. Might be a pompano or a fresh piece of skate. I usually don't wait long before it gets eight. But if I have to, I will sit out here until it gets late. A shark is dead just for its jaws, his beginner's waste. I don't kill unless I know it will go on my dinner plate. But I will say I do enjoy the way that black tips taste. A little zesty Italian is on my black tip steaks. Break out a spinning reel to see the line of black tip takes. I'm in Florida when they migrate, where black tips mate. I don't participate in tournaments, but I don't hate. I'm just afraid of all the fame and money I might make. But seriously, I'm just trying to give the pros a break. Don't even know if their weighing scales can hold this weight. I'm at the helm in the squall, just trying to hold this straight. And I don't have fish luck, I control my fate. It's true, so do you, and you can catch anything that I have caught. You just can't talk, you gotta act. Dedication is the name of this here game we call fishing. It's impossible to catch a fish sitting at home.